Today's question comes from Landlubber in Colorado, who asks, last year, one of my client's web servers went down for over a day. Would this have affected the site's PageRank at all? Hypothetically, what if this had happened for longer? Could it actually drop the site from Google's index? Okay, so Landlubber is getting a little fixated on the idea of PageRank and maybe leaving aside rankings. So again, PageRank only depends on links. It's the ranking that might be affected. So let's talk through it a little bit. Your website goes down. What should Google do? Let's play the game of step into Google's shoes. We try to crawl a web page that we've been able to reach in the past, and for whatever reason it times out or it's unavailable. How should we respond? Well, if the website's about to come back in 15 minutes, you clearly don't want to drop its search rankings completely. But what if that web server has just died and that domain is going away and is never coming back? Well, clearly at some point you want to drop it from the index and never show it again. So what Google tries to do is come up with a reasonable balance between these two extremes. If your website's only down for a day or so, then we'd like to continue to visit it, you know, see if it stops timing out, see if it's back up, and if it is, immediately show it in the search rankings again. If it's down forever, at some point it looks really bad. It looks stale if we're still returning that search result. So we try to find a good balance. If your website is down for a relatively small amount of time, you know, a day or two, then just bringing it back up should mean that it pops right back into the search results, or it won't disappear at all. But at the point where your website is down for several days, or a week, or a month, then yeah, we probably are going to drop it from the search results, at least until we can fetch again, find it, index it, and then return it. So if you step into the game of play the search engine, you know, step into our shoes and try to figure out what to do, it's impossible to know when a given page disappears whether it's gone for good or it's gone for 20 seconds. And so we try to come up with reasonable sets of heuristics that say, okay, if we try to crawl it again and again and again and we finally find it the third time, then maybe we never drop it or we'll show it again pretty quickly. Whereas if it's gone for a week or more or lots of time, then you probably want to drop it and it'll take a little bit more time for it to rank. None of this changes your basic strategy, which is try to keep your website up and try to make sure that it doesn't go away for long periods of time if you can help it.